Alright, welcome back to RLCraft. I'm still cold because it's apparently winter. I didn't know there were seasons in this until, well, I streamed this game. So I streamed it yesterday. That's why I have no inventory. I died many times. And then I died intentionally many times to try and get back home because I had gone 2.5 hours in and I realized I was nowhere near home because my bed. I slept in a. There's an area down there. This was like an underwater area and I slept there. And then, for some reason, when I died again, my spawn did not get set in the bed over there, and I spawned somewhere random, which was nowhere near here. So I just started exploring, didn't care, and 2.5 hours in, I realized, well, I'm nowhere near home, I need to figure out a way to get home. But, I guess one of the main things I did was, Oh, also, one thing I didn't know that I could do when... And I'm very happy I know that I can do it now. I just drink that way, and it's way faster. Wish I'd do that at the beginning, because then I would never have been taking the time to build bottles. Alright, so I have to work to rebuild my inventory a bit. Let's see. So I got 5 pieces of iron. It's enough for maybe like a helmet. But I'm not going to use it for a helmet. I just realized my fucking heater's on. Oh yeah, I was looking at rapiers because someone told me to build to make one. I don't even know if I can make one. I need a handle. Oh, I can make a handle. So I guess an iron rapier would be better. But it does... So it would do 7 attack damage. If it... Wait, is plus 200%? Is that 4 times or 2 times? Because wait, isn't plus 100% double? Yeah, isn't that double? So then it'd be quad. So I think I'm... Eh, screw it, I'll make this one up. Alright, so... I need... You and you? Yeah, there we go, handle. There we go, iron rapier. That was most of my iron, I shouldn't have done that. And then I need a... Oh, I have an iron pickaxe, I don't have to worry about it. Okay, so there's that. I don't need water anymore, because now that I understand I could just drink it. So, now I need a shield. Which I can easily make. I need my axe. Oh, I took my axe, right. I have to make a new one. Is there obsidian tools? Just one. Obsidian harvester. Useful. Very useful for mining obsidian. Okay. How do you make that? Oh. You can't. Alright, so I need to grab some cobble. Okay, so let's make a shield. There is a very interesting one I wanted to make, which is this. Yeah, wooden tower shield, which I could then use to make an even stronger one. I'm pretty sure... I'm wondering if I can use it to make a regular one. But I think I'm going to take this into that mine area. Maybe we can try out the rapier, too. That leads nowhere. I just realized I have no torches on me, so it's probably a bad idea. I still don't get why the cacti are black holes, but... Alright, I have some torches here. I should probably take some food with me, too. I believe I had some food here. Yes, I did. Four should be fine. You don't usually run out of hunger too quickly anyway, so... Oh yeah, okay, it does quad damage. Alright, cool. The big problem with being a nomad, I feel, in this version of Minecraft, is that I would not be able to last very long. I'd need to have a good run. And then if I ever die, well, screw me, I guess. I'd like to get... Oh yeah, okay. I need a bucket. Oh shit. Oh, hi there, zombie boy. This thing is really good. I'll have a rapier like alongside a regular sword, I think, because a regular sword, because you see, well, it gives me damage, damage absorption. So if I take damage with my shield down, I'll take 75% of the damage instead of 100%. But this says 200% to foes without armor. I didn't explain that earlier. I feel like, I don't know if I should have, but oh, I need some pants. All right, let's go back out. It's still snowing. It's kind of hard to see, but you ain't doing that to me. Also, I thank you to cannot remember for the life of me who said it on the stream, but I didn't know the string that was around, like the cobwebs that was like placed in the village. That was actually spawning banshees, so I didn't know that. Should probably try getting back to my bed. Ooh, some iron. Fucking Gonox! That actually scared me. I completely forgot about Gonox. I don't know if it's considered an armored. Okay. Not panicking this time. Oh, that tore up my shield really bad. Also, one thing I want to do today, once I get all my iron, the iron armor, I want to get the summoning staff. Someone told me to make that. I should have made it by now, but yeah, so I want to make that. So once I get back, I have the materials to make that, so yeah. Make another pickaxe. I'll have enough to make a full body shield. There you go, chest plate. Also, I noticed some dragons are protecting, like, oh, there it is. Okay, I'll stay away from that way. From that area. Let's go this way. Oh, here we go. What is this? Hephaestite. Hephaestite. Oh, goodness. Okay. I'm guessing the Hephaestite lit me on fire. Or, yeah, because I don't think this terrain lights me on fire. It must be the stuff when I pick it up. Or maybe it has a chance to light me on fire? I don't know. There's lots of this ore. What can I use this for? You use blazing blastum fruit. Can be thrown. Block of Hephaestite fuel. Okay, so it's just fuel? Is it good? Smelts 8 items, so it's pretty much just regular. It's like coal. There's something else here too. This stuff. Ooh, that looks interesting. Let's see what this is. Umbrium. Oh! This is supposed to be like the iron, I think, of this biome. Pretty sure it's supposed to be like the iron of this biome. And this is supposed to be maybe the coal, if it, like, equivalent. With some emeralds. Don't know why that's at this height. Wait, diamond? What? Why is there diamond here? I mean, I'll take it, but don't know why it's here. This isn't what I came here for. Ow! Shit! That's why I carry a bucket around. So, Umbrium. Is Umbrium used for anything useful? Like, besides the tools that are iron equivalent? Okay, so the Ravager, Tears of Retribution, fires shulker projectiles at nearby mobs. Interesting, but I need shulker stuff. Ooh. Oh wait, is this useful? As far as fireballs, oh, that might be interesting. That might be useful. Block of Hephaestite, burning to the touch. Yep. Remorseful gem. Scarlet Reaver drains life from living creatures. I need Scarlight though. Blackheart, which is a Scarlight Razor. Ravaging Pickaxe, which means Ravaging Ingot. What is a Ravaging Ingot? So it's Umbreon around Ravaging Essence. I don't know what Ravaging Essence is though. So let's see, there's a Concussion Smasher, Bookworm Analyzer, Umbreon Pellet, Idol of Sorrow, The Mourner, Healing Pad, ooh, that might be useful. Scarlight Ring, slowly restores health, that'd be very useful. Vile Spine, which protects from Vile Spine and Mature Blastums. Umbreon, yeah, armor, okay. So I think the most useful thing here that I could maybe make is that, but wait, I need Remorseful. Okay, without these essences, I wonder what I can make. Okay, hold on, actually, this stuff, because I can make a block out of it. What can I use the block for? Just that, Tears of Penance. Okay, if I get four more, so I need five to make a helmet, four, so nine, and then I'd like four more to upgrade my shield to this stone tower. Oh, wait, hold on, there's obsidian version? So, okay, offhand, minus 50% speed. Oh, so it's stone around this. Maybe it's a stone tower shield. Iron tower shield. Gold, diamond, steel. Wait, there's steel? Silver, yep. Damages undead mobs. And bronze tower shield. I'm surprised, okay, just my own thing here, just like my own critique of the mod pack. I'm surprised there's no effect for being wet. So like if you're wet and you're out, and like you're out at the time, it would cause you to be like become cold quicker. It would cause you like to get hypothermia if you're not protecting yourself. So I haven't made my full armor yet, so maybe I should try doing. Oh, I don't have enough obsidian. Ah, okay. Well, I guess while I'm here, we can make the summoning staff. So let's check this out. Summoning. So this regular summoning staff is this one, which is a stable summoning staff. Summoned minions last longer, but costs more focus. Savage summons double minions, but half health each. Sturdy, okay, so, oh, okay. But this one is a bone, ender pearl, and a golden ingot. Okay, so I have gold, ender pearl, and a bone. My inventory is really full. Bone, and you. So a summoning staff. Okay, so it does show my stuff there. Okay, cool. So I believe I have to choose what I want to summon here. So I have the Aegis. As a preset. So I guess we could try the Aegis. Let's go into the desert, because that's going to be a better place to see it. Okay, so let's see. To hold it, alright. There we go. So I have an Aegis. So how long does it last? Let's look. So it's going to be, I want it to be defensive. And follow, yeah, defensive and follow. So it's gonna follow me around? Yep. Okay, cool. Can I summon more than one? I can. Ooh, okay. So I'm guessing when it recharges, when my thing recharges, they'll go away. So it recharges little bit by little bit. These are more defensive mobs, so they're definitely gonna. Oh, if I get hit, or if I'm defending like that and I get hit, they'll definitely protect me. This might be good to have it underground. Like this will definitely be very good to have underground. Maybe something smaller though. Okay, so yeah, when it recharges, yeah, when the two that I summoned it with recharges, they disappear. Okay. So let's see. What I was looking at this on my stream. Let's see, let's try a clink. P PvP. No, I don't want it to kill to fight me. Oh wait, can I get XP from this? I kind of want to try now. Okay, let's try and get some in the clink. There we go. So that's my clink, and it'll follow me around. Okay, so this does have a durability, but it seems pretty useful. Like, it probably won't break anytime soon. By the time you need to make another one, it probably will be able to make another one. Okay, so it's pretty interesting. I kind of want to try going mining now. So let's find a good mob to use for mining. Not a djinn. A geonoc might be. Kobold. Manticore. I can do a reaper, but that's insanely expensive. And I don't think the reaper is that... Maybe it is good. I don't know. How do I choose which one I'm summoning? Do I have to click? So if I set here... Hold on, I want to try something. So I'm going to put you here, and for you, I'm going to put the Aegis here. So if I have selected number two, will it spawn the Aegis? Yeah. Okay, so it will. If I do this one, will it summon this now? Yes, it will. Okay. Interesting. Oh, is that four? That thing is four. I did not mean to choose that one. I will not choose that one. I'll put Reaper on there. Aegis, yeah. Aegis will be better when I'm outside. It sucks that I cannot spawn a... What was it? Hold on, there is... Is this one? No. There's a mob that I found underground. This thing. Yeah, this thing. I need to be knowledge rank 3, I think. Diet 9. When it comes pitch black, you're likely to be eaten by a Gru. It is impossible to see these shadow elements in complete darkness. Cinder and Argus elements can be used to create powerful Grus. So can you create Grus then, I wonder? A Gru? Gru claws, yeah. Spawn brute troll, well. Spawn elemental Gru. Okay, whatever. I'd like to spawn that thing, but apparently I can't, which is fine. Not that thing. That's gonna be useless. I'll put the clink on that one. Maybe a cinder on this one. No, I don't want another clink. And an abaya, probably. An abaya would be good to have underwater. Okay, so let's go to, there was a cave. I cannot remember where it is. But there was a cave I went to before. I think it was this way? Yes, it was. I remember now. I think from my... I've learned quite a bit from venturing out. And I think I'm gonna need a nomad. Like, I'm gonna do a bit of both. Having that, like, dying to event. I might actually, like, honestly, like, intentionally kill myself to go and explore. Because I'd be dropped somewhere I don't know. And there's a lot of cool things. And apparently, someone told me that you get, when you die, you spawn in, like, a 10,000 by 10,000 radius of 0-0, and it's random. Okay, here it is. We'll go down that way this time. But I'm gonna go over here just so I can fill my water. Okay, so I should spawn two of these Aegises. The only problem is I can't see when they've despawned. It's one of the problems I have with this. Okay, so one's halfway to respawning. What's that? Heart crystal, huh? I didn't know there's something you could mine. Okay, so there's a route we can take. We'll go up. Here we go. Oh, they despawned, didn't they? How'd you damage me? Where are they? Need to heal a bit. Okay, yeah, chupacabra meat. It's fine. I need to get some. Okay, I do have some of that. Pick a little spot where I can, you know. Dude, you gotta move. Thank you. Alright, so let's just. There we go. Okay, right. You. Gotta upgrade my shield really quickly. Because my shield's about to break. I could make another one, but. Eh. The obsidian one's better, but. I can't make it yet, because I don't have enough obsidian. Oh, it needs to be a full durability shield? Bleh. Let's make a helmet then. And I have enough to. Okay, cool. I have enough to make a. I have enough to make some boots. So I will have a full set of armor, and we can explore this cave a little bit. What is that thing? No, I didn't. Oh, shit. I don't have a shield. No! It drew me towards it. Oh, damn it. Time. Pick everything up. Okay, there we go. Shield? Right. It broke. Oh, I went this way, right. And this is where I put it. Right, okay. So summoning staff, I do you and you. Oh, it has to be full durability. Of course. I had a feeling it would be like that. You, and then, and nope. There we go, tower shield. There we go, an iron tower shield. Someone three clinks with me. We'll go down here. Okay. So the clinks helped, definitely. Spawn another one. Can't go that way. Well, I could, but. Oh, you bitch. Screw you. Ugh. Goodness. Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Run away. Goodness. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. It's a different specter, I guess. Oh, it spawned with me. Dude, why weren't you attacking it, dude? I don't know if you were. It didn't sound like it. You know what? I'm just gonna grab my shit. I'll go grab my stuff. I kind of did everything I wanted to do. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. We built all the stuff. I think I'm gonna go exploring next time. Also I did. Oh shit, wrong thing. I did increase my attack stat. So whatever I was looking at earlier, I'll remember because I'm gonna look back at it and be like, oh yeah, that's what I did. But yeah. All right. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Now I'll see you guys next one.